in, get in. John Zander! That's not good gap control, right? They gave up too much gap. They're both standing flat-footed. And then he beat him with speed, right? Ow. So you skated directly to that puck along the boards over there and then slapped it ahead, right? So if the puck's along the boards here and you're coming this way, you gotta decide whether you're gonna come this way and pick it up and skate with it, or if you're gonna go backwards with it. One way or another, you gotta pick up that puck like you're gonna skate with it. Make that angle adjustment before you get to it. Good rush there. Good rush, good opportunities. Take the puck or take the body. We're not doing a real good job defensively right now matching speed. Just like that. That puck's moving that way. We're still standing still on the blue line defensively. We've got to be moving forward. So when that puck changes hands, we transition back and that gap in that space is tighter. Jade. Get ready. I'm gonna need you. Chip it out. Control the puck, come on. Jared, that's your puck. Again, again.
Go to the puck.
puck came out to the neutral zone here, right? Both our defense were still just barely above the circles. What I'm saying is you're letting them re-enter the zone without any resistance. So if they start entering the zone and they bring the puck wide, like what we do typically, that's what we want. Because that's when you take that angle, pinch them to the boards, and take the puck away. We're giving them all this space, so they cross into the zone, and then we give up the middle. We let them cross our face into the middle of the ice. We can't do that. So we got to tighten up the gap, stick length away, so when they try to cross our face, you take away the puck or you take the body. Jane, go, Jane. Fell. Down here, Sergio got that puck along the boards. You drift over to help, but you got to stay close enough to the zone to where you're a pass option, right? Because if you're there and you're able to handle that puck and get it at least back down in, the puck doesn't come out on a breakaway, right? Don't play too... All right? If you get beat, you get beat, and then you got to back check, all right? Okay? But we have to score goals to win, which means we have to hold the zone, which means you have to be a passing option for your point man. Yeah, thanks. Thank you. You just keep moving it, all right? Can't skate by the puck. Stops and starts. Ooh. Get up. It's not gonna make it. Come on, be an outlet, support him. Get up there! Giving up too much gap! This side! Hey! That's a hole. A little bit.
One on behind.
Here comes this way. Come on, I can read that all day. We ought to be able to pick that pass off every time. He telegraphed that.
Get up!
Get up!
Run it.
What are you doing? No one's on the point.
Not many on the bench anyways. You gotta be able to just jump the bench. because he could have touched it, but he didn't. I don't know how he missed that. Right. Yeah. Yeah, right. How is that not ice? Thanks, buddy. Get up, play the puck, get up, play the puck. Pads on?
Yeah.
I was gonna say you didn't even flinch.
I didn't see it until it hit me, so you probably didn't hit me in the mouth.
Right. Get the puck. Doesn't do any good to make a hit if you don't end up with a puck.
You gotta be able to multitask, that's the key.
Wow, that's it. What do you mean?
It was a 2-on-1. Should I just go after him or should I?
Who had the puck?
Three.
Play the middle.
God, help.
Right?
Close.
Until the closer closer to the net you get, the more you start shading towards the puck. Or if, you know what I mean? If he's coming in towards that post and he's getting closer to the net, he's naturally getting closer to you, and you should naturally be getting closer to him, and then you make that decision whether you step up to the puck, right? If he stays wide out by the dot here, the center of the circle, you stay with the pass, because that's not a high percentage angle shot, right? Goalie's got that. Are you talking like a two-on-one situation coming in? Right. If he's staying. John Vander! You know what I'm saying? Because it's just like a triangle, just like we worked on kind of in a way. You want to force everything out. So the closer he comes to the middle, the more you have got to step up to the puck. The more he stays out there and the more the potential for the pass is there, you stay with the pass. Yeah, I mean, you can't, once he gets in there by the hashes, I mean, that's your puck to stop, right? That's off. It's all right, we'll take the whistle. It's all right. Get to it! Here it comes! Good job, Xander! That's what we need to do defensively. Force them out, those four angle shots. Xander's gonna make that stop all day long. Go get it! All right. Oh. He can't call anything, he's a linesman. Stick down. Someone's got to skate to the puck. I don't know. Gotta move your feet! That's a no trip. Hustle back. Support it, hustle. Well, the puck was there. Not interference in the puck there. Maybe he's making a play to get the puck. We get even, right? Okay. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. All right. Hey, it's all right. Good rush, all right. Good rush. Move in. Move in. Gotta take the puck too. Hey, forward! See it right there. Okay, we're not gonna win if we don't score. And we can't score if we're not willing to control the puck. If we're going to stand there and flip the puck ahead to the next guy because we don't want it, we're not going to be successful. Yeah. Puck.
Good job, Jaden.
That's a penalty. Defense, we have to get up the ice. A whole zone away. Whole third of the ice away from that play. That's a trip.
Yep.
Get up. Get up ice. Come on. Can't stop playing. Thank you. Oh, he has got to get his stick turned. And that puck is rolling off to the right on your shot. You got to get that stick like this. Because once you get it on the ice and you take that shot, if that toe pulls like that, that's your shot's going to be online. Okay? You got to work on that. Somebody.
How the heck did he get it?
That was a clear cross check from behind. It was clear check from behind. There in the zone. Nobody back checking to pick up the puck. Job, Xander. Defense. Hey, you guys can't be in the same corner, nobody in front of the net. Defense, okay? We're just staying home and then take the opportunity to step out in front of the pass. Back post. In a straight line, guys. We're in a straight line. We need to be in a triangle. Only addition would be Hayden. There's a Pee Wee tournament all weekend in Monroe.
He's got to step up. He almost tries to move on to the top. go, Red. Watch behind you. Watch out.
Come on, guys. Take it wide. Good job of using your body. It's a good job of using your body up here to position yourself to keep him off that puck, okay? You did that about perfect, because if you get too aggressive with that, they're going to call you for interference. But you did it just right, okay? That's how you do it. Use your body, protect the puck. That's a nice friendly bounce. They call that the home bounce. We got a couple of those areas too. Play the puck. That was a charge. Shouldn't that have been a charge?
Yeah.
No, I don't want any cheering for that crap. All right. Did something stupid the other day?
Yeah, but I don't know what could be wrong with
it. Huh?
What could be wrong with it?
I don't know. Probably got a small tear or pull in a muscle or something. It takes time. I did the same thing on the snowmobile. My shoulder hurt for a while. Seconds.